Kayupulau is a nearly extinct Austronesian language spoken mainly by adults in Jayapura Harbor in Papua Province, Indonesia. By 2007, it was used by less than a tenth of the ethnic population.
References.